Hey Sunil, okay, I'm giving you details about the new project. First of all, okay, this is the folder, you probably downloaded it. Now, first of all, this website not supposed to be responsive, okay? But it's supposed to be compatible for all browsers. It's not supposed to be responsive because client didn't pay for extra to be responsive. But I know that sometimes it's best to do a website responsive because it will then will not have problem with compatibility with other browsers. But this is your decision, because what you decide to do is what you decide to do. But I cannot pay extra for the responsive. But it's very important that it will be compatible for all browsers. So okay, let's start. This is a WordPress site, okay? And this is the index. This is the index. This is the PSD of the index. These images, okay? All these images are already included inside the PSD, okay? The designer put it there as a layers. All right? So let's open this. Basically, the home page is a slider of images. Okay, no arrows, no nothing, not arrows, something like that. No, no navigation, nothing. Just it's like fading or sliding kind of option. This is the text. Important that the text in all the pages have an options to be edited, okay? Edited, no classes, no CSS, okay? This need to be friendly for my client to open new pages and edit the content with Visual Editor. All right. Now the font here is the Open Sans. It's a free font, free web font. I'm sure you know it. If not, tell me. I can send you a link to download it. Okay. So this is the home page. Let me just go over the menu. The menu here. This is the company. This is projects. This is also kind of projects. This is a simple page like image and content. And this is also a simple page, image and content. And this is contact us form. Okay. So about this, we are close. Out the design. Now you may have seen, you may will see in future PSD that I'm going to show you that this background is not existed and the menu is different. Don't pay attention to this. You go per the index, okay? The index is for you the what it should be on the area of the top. The background, the logo, the menu, the colors, okay? So if you see in other PSD it's different, don't pay attention to it because the designer didn't update it. Okay? So let's go next. Close this. Next is about. About. Okay, this is the about. This is the company. Company it's about. When someone click on the company, it need to have a drop down of the about and the team. Basically what my designer told me that she wants that if someone click on it or mouse over, it will give a drop down, okay? Because but I told her that it's best that if someone click, he will see the page itself. I need to give you details exactly what she decided because she need to come back to me regarding this. but in the meantime, do it like comp. When someone click on company, it will see the PSD of the company and the text of the company. And if someone there is mouse over, need to be a team option, then if you click on it, you will see the team PSD, team page. So we have team and company. Company is the first page. All these images are already located inside the PSD. She just gave it for you if you need it, but your reference, so how it look like, exactly how it's supposed to look like, is the PSD. Okay, let's go next about projects. Now projects, it's different. It's different from other pages. I will show you. This is the first page of projects. When I mean first page, for each project, let me close this. This is the tab on the menu of the projects. Okay. So if you can see, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 projects. It may the client may add more projects. Yeah. So it's not need to be static. It need to be an option so you can add more projects. So basically, let's go for the first project. It's supposed to have a drop down here with the name of the project, okay? And again, client want that if someone click on projects, it will open a drop down. You know, maybe you do the option for this. Do this option if you can. So because she don't have a specific page for the main page, okay? She have only pages for the project itself. All right? Anyhow, this is the first project. It's called Jerusalem. Okay? Now there is a text here and two buttons. This is the green button is the location of the project. This is the map. Okay, it's a static map, and this button is sketches. All right, this button is sketches. Sketches. You will see also in some folders that there is sketches. Some folders don't have images of sketches. But basically, when someone click here, it's supposed to show here the sketch. If someone click here, it's supposed to show him the map. The first thing that they will see before even clicking on this are the image. Now, each folder contains some images of the projects. For example, Jerusalem have some images. Okay. In this one, actually, it have only one image. But let's see. No, sorry. Only one image for each project. No, I see there is more here. Okay. Let me go over again. Here I see more images. So basically it's going like that. This is the first page. You see the image. Okay, if you click here, you see the map. If you click here, you see sketches. Okay. Now this function of this is the previous and this is next. If I click here next, I will see another image. Okay. Click next, I will see another image. All right. If I click on sketches, okay, then the function will be to show previous and next for the sketches. Okay, I think what is best is like that. Tell me what you think. The sketches is kind of images, okay? Maybe if someone click on sketches, he only see sketches, but if he click next and previews, he will see also images and sketches. I tell you what I told the designer that I will do, and we do it like this, okay? This is the homepage, okay? If you click on this, you see the map. If you click on this, you will see the sketches. Okay, if you click next here, it will go to another image. If there is no image, you go next to the image of the map, and next again you will see the image of the sketches. Okay, in that order. All right. So this is what I told her that we do. So again, this is previous and this is next. Again, every image you see here is already exist in the PSD. This file is the live text. This is the live text. Next, this is all the projects, blah blah blah. And this folder contains all the text for the homepage, company page. This is you will see per the writing. This is for this page because this is also kind of projects. And this is this page advisors. It's a simple text and image. And contact us. It's here. It's also not something complicated. You will see it. Now, this one is like projects, but act differently. Okay? Let's open it. Also, it have drop down and previews and next to see the images of the same specific projects. Okay, each one of them is a project, same like this one. This is called the train projects. Okay, this is projects in general, and this is the train projects. Each one of them contain a text and previews and next. Now, it's not like the last website you've done that each time you click you see a different text. The text will be the same, okay, for this specific thing. Only the images will change. All right. So basically, this is all. If you have any question, let me know. I will send you a detail for the to upload to the server, and we'll be in contact with you. Thank you.